So I think I unplugged my charger the incorrect way. Oh shit.
Are they okay?
You got a cigarette and a goddamn lighter!
Somebody in this house took a shit on a hornet's nest today and got stung 5 times. Who was it? It wasn't me.
Sure.
That will be 6 million.
No, it's just like literally glued shut.
It's the other side.
No, man, it's right here.
It's the other side.
Fucking stupid.
24 years old, it's time you start treating me like an adult, not a child. This house is a nightmare.
Hey, is that mug microwave safe?
No, actually, it's microwave dangerous. Yeah. Put me near a microwave and I'll fucking kill you.
Ready for your spaghetti dinner, Mia?
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Take a left for Jesus and take a right for sin.
Uh-oh.
See construction at our house, and Kanye refuses to get his new white 350s dirty in the dirt, so.
Ain't gonna happen.
Hey girl, wanna play truth or dare?
Sure, truth or dare.
Truth.
What makes you feel emotionally vulnerable?
I mean, dare.
I dare you to hug your father.
Yo, can I play the guitar real quick?
Yeah, man, here you go.
Oh, thanks. Wait, I need a guitar. Do you have a guitar pick?
Yeah, man, I actually took one a couple minutes ago.
I need to say that one more time.
I'm from Africa. This is my first time seeing a giraffe. This is not the stereotype.
Damn. Look at me. Bitch is black. That mean my car finna burn up. You don't need a damn oil change, Jessica.
We understand that you fresh out of high school and just trying to figure out your motherfucking life. The answers is in Pakistan. You didn't know that?
Bread, head, leave, peace out.
All right, I'm going to put a hotel on Pennsylvania Avenue. Where's the,
You can't do that.
Why? Did you put all the pieces up your ass again?
Only the hotels.
Babe, interpret it how would a Chad approach
Why are
a black
the
girl?
Phone like that?
Oh my God, just do it, Brad. Just do it, Brad.
What's up, babe? You're looking real nice. Like, you're looking like some dark chocolate right now.
Room tour. This is my nether portal I got in my room. Let me show y'all how I use it.
Banned on my main account for a week and a half because I told someone to support my nuts with their mouth. So I'm banned.
Okay, straight up. Why is everyone telling me that I run like a Roblox? What does that even mean? Oh my God.
Look at Luigi. It's just like the church is accepting tithes. I'm gonna pass the box around. Service starts soon.
I'm getting a little too close to 25 for me to be convinced that my brain is going to be fully developed soon. How long am I being expected to trust the process before we grow concerned that I'm not going to get a software update? You're telling me that's going to be the final product? Oh.
Oh man, my shirt's rumpled.
Gang.
Take it off! Take it off!
That shit looks scary, bro.
Take it off!
Bro, move, gang!
It's still there, too, on God.
Didn't know, like, I didn't know it wouldn't show. Meow if you like dick. I knew.
This is just a reminder that in 2017, Baltimore organized a, quote, no murder weekend, where the objective was to have one weekend where nobody was murdered. They ran under the slogan, nobody kill anybody. It didn't work.
Hey, bro, what's up? I think everyone clocked out.
So, me, you, and Jackson?
Nah, more like you, me, and no witnesses.
Oh, shit, for real?
Whoa! Whoa! Hi! My name's Harper! What's your name?
Oh, that's Billy.
Billy?
That's Billy.
Thinking about the time I bladed through an intersection and got my photo taken.
Nigga, I'm telling you, I've been locked up at Willy Wonka's place 300 million times. I just got done being bothered by the...
Oh! You've gobbled your last ghoul.
Is this racially motivated?
Yeah, I feel pretty sorry for the next guy who looks at me funny.
What about that guy?
Wanted to make a comment on how bold it is, I think, that this bride wants to go titties out on her wedding day.
Hold up. Tell
me. Man, you can't go 102 and 35. I mean, that's bottom line here. All right.
Thank you, man. Bro. Yeah.
All right, guys, I just got this string cheese. It's pretty good, but I don't know if I really like... Oh, my bad, bro.
Peter, don't turn me into marketable plushies.
Yes, sir. What up, my boy?
What's good, Slime?
What's good with you, man?
What's good with you, man? Bro, did you just moan?
Bro, that was a good-ass handshake. I ain't gonna lie.
Shit.
You fucking weird, bro.
How long we fly?
About 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
20 minutes.
Whoa, double fuck.
They say what you surround yourself with is a reflection of who you are, and I finally understand why I buy so many houseplants, because I'm also constantly dehydrated and will wither away and die from a lack of attention. Thank you.
Oh yeah, they got my favorite flavors. Vanilla, lime, cherry, handicapped.
Well, that's it. Oh God!
Using this filter to blackmail my family.
Vince, is it true that you don't think women should vote? Lindsay, is it true that you assassinated John F. Kennedy?
Type out, was that you I saw beating up that pregnant woman? Oh wait, the filter's... Why are you smiling?
Anyone else get a final stage iPad kid as a roommate?
Welcome to the Assumption Club. I think we all know why we're here.
Poor people, today we're going to be trying more poor people food. Today on the menu is a Bad Jab Blast from Taco Bell. I've never had this before because I'm super rich and famous, but we're going to try it anyways. Ah!
Not good.
There's so much you don't know about me.
Like what, are you like an axe murderer?
Worse.
What?
I'm a gamer.
This is girlfriends when their boyfriends cut their hair.
Your beauty is destroyed!
Fimo, how do I look?
Like the devil!
A very good night to Pinterest bitches, Los Jeebities, and that poor bitch getting murdered on the 13th floor.
Penny.
I see it!
Watch me make it magically disappear from the palm of your hand.
You will not! Magic!
I got it.
That worked.
Like, of course I know that JFC stands for Jesus fucking Christ, but in my heart of hearts, till the day that I die, I will always read it as Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Do people at school still make ninja stars? Because that's what everyone did when I was in, like, fifth grade. And then you just make, like, a whole pocket full of them, and then you just yeet them at anyone you see in the hallways.
You know how to say this hole's for your straw, right?
Yeah.
Watch.
What?
Do you want any orange juice?
Yes. No, absolutely not.
Can y'all please stop asking for the perfect man for Christmas? Three times this week, Santa's tried to kidnap me. It's not a joke no more.
doing in my house? What are you doing in my house?
I want waffle fries.
We all have pants that we love so much, but unfortunately they're just a little bit too big on us. Today I'll be showing you how to fix that. First, you're going to go ahead and put a thong over top of your pants, slip your arms through, and pull it up over your shoulders.
Hey, Ma, remember when you told me my dad was a Secret Service agent, but he actually just left us? Yeah, I'm a kid.
What is that? What is that? I have no idea.
Beating around the bush.
I sure would love some chicken.
Be honest, why don't you tell them how you feel?
Because then words like premeditated start showing up in court.
Yo, how do you say I put in Spanish? Yo pongo. No, but like in the past. Yo puse. Why is that funny to say?
Who thought that this was a good idea? Apple pie, sugar cookie, mango pineapple, blueberry muffin, chocolate brownie, and watermelon. I want to eat these.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. You're gonna
you
be-
You ain't gonna tell me shit.
Listen!
Suck my
Shut up, listen to me!
Suck my you f- man.
Listen!
Suck my
You will be here in the court on Monday.
You'll be here sucking my
You will listen to me now!
Go f- yourself.
If I show up to your wedding and you got one of these hand walls where the, like, fucking magic hands are coming through it, I'm putting my dick in there.
It don't sit right with me how if you want to adopt a kid, you got to pay for it. Because how do you come up with the price for a child? A human being. I'll be offended first. Can you imagine that conversation between two orphans?
Yo, how much you worth?
Like 4K. What about you?
Shoot, I'm worth 10.
10, like 10,000? How am I worth 4?
I'm valuable, I guess. Good luck.
Y'all, Annie only worth 4K, y'all. She on clearance. That's...
So I'm watching Shrek 2 with my girlfriend, right? And we stop because we're like, oh, it's Among Us, or at least for me. And then, is that Mark Zuckerberg? Is that Mark?
On my way to get a cut?
I did not get a cut.
Hey, Mom, can I watch Psycho?
Yeah.
Can I watch Poltergeist?
Yeah.
Can I watch The Shining?
Yeah.
Can I watch Halloween?
Yeah.
Can I watch The Silence of the Lambs?
Yeah.
Can I watch SpongeBob?
Fuck no.
I don't know who this Jesus is, but he's a lucky guy.
How'd that get in there?
So why is it that every single person that wore the Cookie Monster hats, the, you know, the Monster Energy hats, the Osiris shoes, they're all in jail now, or they're in a gang? And they're always dating a middle schooler. Always. Like, come on, my guy. We didn't literally mean fuck 12.
Oh, bro, what you doing, bro? Hey, bro, what you doing, bro? Hey, bro, what you doing?
Left over at a friend's house. Someone send help.
I'm doing great. It was Chigger Bites. Take a gander at how many I had.
How to clean up after sex, part one. Do not use bleach to remove semen stains. Semen stains are protein stains.
I wish I knew this earlier.